And then, yeah, like the Red Hot Chili Peppers and the Beastie Boys, that was like this fun music that I was into largely through this kid that I knew at school. I'd been through many other phases, but at that period of time, I was really trying to just get to a point where nobody could tell me I wasn't a good guitar player. Whatever people think is the hardest stuff to play, I'm gonna try to play that. But basically, I had a friend in high school. He got me excited about music that was sort of outside of the spectrum of what I'd been listening to lately, music that was more like about fun, you know, because I'd gotten into such a technical frame of mind. Whatever people think is the hardest stuff to play, I'm gonna try to play that.
And Matt approached me, and they were like, oh my God, we're here for the show. We can't wait. You know, what songs are you going to play? This kind of thing. And I was like, oh, so nice to see you. Yeah, I'm just going to be in there in a minute. I'll see you guys inside.
You actually didn't brush us off. You actually like I think that guy Matt asked like, hey, Anthony, what are you doing? You know, and you're like, oh, I'm just taking a contemplative walk.
Can you hand me another of your batteries?
Yeah. Why are we so much? I'm waiting for my big cue. Seriously.
Rolling?
Now I know you may all be very disappointed that I didn't accede to the request made by Matt, and that was to introduce the band naked. But in any case, I know you'll give a big, rousing, wild round of applause to the band called Ike.
Ike!
an instrumental. And this one here, this one's called Pass Me Foamy. We started thinking of it as our anthem. It's about beer. Yeah, beer's a good subject to write about, you know, because there's like so many different topics in relation to how many different kind of beers there are. Here we go. Give us a count.
Keep talking.
One day I like went home, you know, and my mom yelled at me. This is John's other guitar. It needs no introduction.
One, two, three, four.
next one is dedicated to Laurel. It's called Microscopic Titties. Laurel, just a joke. Get a joke. Jokingly, of course. Okay? One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Okay, my shoes. Alice, do you want to sing My Shoes?
Come on.
Okay.
This song is called Faggot Heavy Metal Band, and it's about a lot of the bands that are around Hollywood right now who care more about the clothes they wear than their music. And care more about fucking guys up the ass. Okay, ready? One, two, three, four.
We're a faggot heavy metal band. We walk the world with sin. We know what we try to wear my pants. You can see we have no sense. We are not where we dress. It's all we care about. We don't know shit about music, but we never look out. We talk in our teeth and we look real too. The girls always go crazy when they see us in our booth. We're not about to be sexual, but we are bisexual.
Thank you.
one of the things we said about Jerry Garcia, but don't take offense if you like him. Okay?
Yes, he started. Look at the TV. Yep.
call you so I can take my thing off, okay?
Jimmy Hendrix. Revitalize. Alright, we're gonna play this guy today. I don't want it.
Alex wants to know this. Alex, come on. Here. I'm just gonna ask you a question. Come here.
Thank you.
This is another heavy metal satire song, but it's satire really easy. Do not dance.
Thank you. He's writing his name.
Fuck you too.
Nice gig, man.
I know.